Hi ladies, I'm back with another mashup and today I will show you 5 different ways to add some splash of colors to your nails and what other day would be perfect to wear these colorful nails than Holi. Yay! And for my friends who are not from India, Holi is a very colorful Indian festival. Actually, all Indian festivals are colorful, but we literally play with colors on this day. The festival signifies the arrival of spring and end of winter. And kind of, it's a very fun and colorful festival and I love it. So let's get into the tutorial because I have 5 different designs to show you guys. So let's get started. Start by applying your base coat to protect your natural nails and then paint your nails with 2 coats of white polish. For the first way to do a paint splatter design, you need a big head and a small head dotting tool and a few colors of your choice. All you need to do is to put a big dot on your nail and then using the small head dotting tool, drag some lines coming out of the big dot in all directions. Try making the lines random, some small and some big ones, and finish by putting small dots at the end of the lines. You can choose as many colors as you like, and for a more realistic effect, add some random dots around and over the other colored dots. The second way you can do a paint splatter design is by using a striper brush. This method is a little bit messy, so I'm using a tissue paper to ease out the cleaning process. Load your striper brush with your choice of color and then just tap it over your nails. This gives a more abstract graffiti effect on your nails and it looks really cool with all those random dots and lines. It's pretty easy and really fun to do. The only down part is the cleaning process, but as I'm using acrylic paints, it's a lot more easier to clean, and I'll just use a cloth and wipe it using water. Now the next method is also a messy one, so I am holding on to my paper towel. This method of doing paint splatter design requires a straw. I didn't have any straw, so I am using my son's leftover lollipop stick instead. All you need to do is load one end with the color of your choice and then blow onto the other end of the straw. It took me a couple of tries to actually figure out exactly where to hold my straw so that I can aim onto my nails, but it was super fun. The next design is dripping paints design. Take your dotting tool and make some random dots using different colors, starting kinda halfway from your cuticles and then using a striper brush, pull it towards the tip of your nails and fill in. To make the colors pop a little more, I replaced the yellow with the blue and added some glitters only to the paints. Okay, so the last way of having a paint splattered effect on your nails is by using these cool special effect nail polishes. They contain different shapes and size of glitter that gives the paint splattered effect. I'm using 3 different colors from the Maybelline Color Show Street Art Collection and just putting it randomly over my nails till I get the desired look. This last way is kind of a cheat way of getting paint splattered effects and getting it much more easily and quickly without any mess. That's it girls, that's all I have for today's tutorial. I applied my top coat and now me and my nails are all prepped to celebrate Holi. I hope you all liked and enjoyed this tutorial, and if you do, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and leave your comments below. Also, if you want, you can follow me around my social networks. I have put all the details in the description box below. Feel free to check out my other tutorials, and if you haven't already, then please subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. I wish you all a very happy Holi, and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.